13.1 halfway through and my headphones died. I should have done my research on the race course because I thought there were only two bridges. I feel like this is the 12th bridge I'm running over. Who knew I could do comedy in a marathon? 22 miles, it's not even comedy. I really don't know what mile we're on.
What is going on, Dale's with patience? Currently is 4:40 and it's Marathon Sunday. Been training for this moment for a very long time. Lost a lot of weight training for this. I slimmed down quite a bit. This is the healthiest I've ever felt. Been eating healthy, been running, been working out, been doing it all. Even when I was at my prime in college sports, high school sports, I didn't feel this healthy. I just stressed out a little bit about making me a protein shake. Not a protein shake, a acai fruit shake. Banana berries, some peanut butter, some almond milk. I can't wait for today. Today might be one of the best days of my life. This is what it all comes down to. This is what training, all the hard work, the hours, and since 2018, when I saw my dad do it, I thought of him doing it with his dad. It hasn't left my mind ever since, and I've been waiting to cross this goal off my list for a while. Today's gonna be a good day. Time to go to war. No breeze up here.
Sure you did.
She needs to see the bib, but I didn't even got it on. Didn't even look. You got your shoes, Dad?
I got my shoes.
A little detour this morning. Chief almost forgot his shoes.
He did forget his shoes.
For the biggest race. Are those the backup, Dad?
These are my backup shoes.
Backup?
No shoes. Chief is soft. Forgets his shit.
Good morning, athletes!
It's the bracelet. Good?
Tous objets doivent être placés dans le sac officiel du village de Beka. Les objets encombrants, tels que les tentés ou contrôlés plusieurs fois.
Welcome to the marathon. How are you feeling there?
Sorry.
Talked about this for a while. Here we are. The beginning of a long race, but a fun race. Brandon.
Baby.
The star line, baby. Right in the front. Haven't ran with the GoPro once during training, but this is first for everything. This might not be the best day for first GoPro run, but here we go.
We've got over 50,000 expected finishers back to full capacity.
Let's go, boys!
Here we go.
No, let's do this! 3 months of training, bro!
We're gonna have a cocktail. Oh, shit. It's gotta be illegal. There's the police.
Here we go, coming up on mile two. Doesn't even feel like mile two.
Right in
we had no time to prepare before the race. It's real hectic, but right in.
No time to think about it. Just do it.
No time to think, just
no
do
stretching.
It.
Goggins, baby.
Goggins.
Except
I am the Goggins of this generation. What mile we have, Brando?
3:25, baby.
3:25. Feel amazing.
We're slowing Gassed down up. Into our pace right now.
Everyone's yelling. So many people. Yeah. Almost just got taken out by the
flag. I'm not. See your running. Save your energy, brother.
Yeah, I got so much energy.
I'll save mine.
This is.
You do all my high fives.
This whole race is gonna be an adrenaline high for me.
It should be. Great day. Every corner this year, you are.
Doing well.
8 minutes, 55 seconds. That was mile eight already?
Five.
My music's so loud. Didn't feel like 5 miles.
We're cruising, baby.
Coming up on mile six. Oh, we're dangling. This is mile six, right here.
Oh, we passed
mile six.
Right here.
I'm just so excited.
Oh, I thought we passed it. Sorry.
Yeah, I'm draining your energy by being so energetic.
I love it though. You're pumping me.
I have about 75 high five stats on the day. I'm looking to get to 200. I feel like I'm a celebrity. Well, I am going to be a celebrity soon, but not just yet. I just came up with an idea. Next year, when I run the marathon, I'm gonna bring my number, print out a bunch of my phone numbers, and hand it out to girls along the race.
Good idea.
And then see how many people are texting me back. You get so many different ideas when you run, but I still hate running. This guy's yelling at me for running into him. I think he's running into me. What mile are we at?
11 and a half.
The adrenaline rush from the crowd is unbelievable. I don't even think you need to listen to music. This is so loud. We're running to Williamsburg. All you hear is FDNY. All right, coming up on our first hill.
Second uphill.
13.1. Runners will cross the halfway mark. This is where we filmed it on the bridge up here. I don't know the course at all. We're about to climb.
You will do that.
I will make it to the finish line. Even though my headphones died. 13.1 halfway through and my headphones died. Learned a lot of new things here on my first marathon.
Like my same time 7 years ago.
Same time?
158.3.
It's a good sign.
159's gonna be brutal.
Yeah? Why, are you hurting?
Oh, it's tough.
Deeper than this?
Oh, yeah.
City is shut down today. All right, Dad, I think this is where we separate. You good? Love you.
Love you, brother. Go enjoy the race.
I'll see you at the end, all right?
Yeah. Do yourself proud.
This is where we really grind. All that self-talk, all that motivation comes out right here. No music and halfway to go. That's what I talk about. This is what we train for. This is the big day. This is what I do it for times like this. J-Dose Motivation!
Here we go. The unspoken bridge.
One of the toughest parts, going uphill. Quiet. Nobody's cheering you on. All you hear is footsteps in the train, baby. We up. Running through the projects right now, it smells like straight weed. New York City Marathon brings everyone together, baby. I feel like we should have a New York City Marathon every week. Mile 20 into the South Bronx. Yo, Walker, I don't know what you're talking about. The Bronx is lit, bro. Up I know the camera's so blurry. I should have done my research on the race course because I thought there were only two bridges. And I feel like this is the 12th bridge I'm running over. We're leaving the Bronx, beautiful place. I might ask for your transfer, I loved it so much. I think we're on mile 22. I'm not sure though. Who knew I could do comedy in a marathon? 22 miles, it's not even comedy. I really don't know what mile we're on. My headphones die, and it's like I come to life. I need a water.
My legs hurt.
How much longer? I'm gonna hit the Central Park. Oh yeah. Give me a downhill. Give me a downhill speed. Let's push here, baby. Mile 26. Let's do it, baby. Let's do it.